Dream. Doesn't hurt. Oh. Ow! Jesus Christ!
Don't last spin! 55.
Cut. Let's go to lunch.
A very strange weather today.
Oh.
This morning
strange weather, strange rain. Horses.
What do you think? It's just going flat. Something coming in?
It's very hard to understand where the boundaries are.
So what we're going to do is we start with you and Rosinante.
Yes.
Two sizes, one like this and one like that.
Yes.
So, Joel, you'll just be off camera, so we won't have to worry about the other horse.
Yes.
Get the same weather report at lunchtime that I got yesterday and the day before.
No, it's always the same, isn't it, each day? Well, that's good. There's a certain consistency. We know what we're doing here. It's a nice sound. If it isn't the F-16s, it's thunder.
You guys feel in another half hour it'll be clear once this cloud comes over.
Plug it up everywhere, shooting now. You good, Carlos? All right, here we go.
Rehearsal. You have nothing to fear from me, provided your intentions are honorable.
Thank God for that. We wouldn't stand a chance. Would we, boys?
It does not seem right that honorable men like yourselves should be the executioners of your fellow men. When they're not wrong.
It's a sad, sad world.
According to the duty of my profession, I have no choice but to take this man under my protection. Yield to heaven's command.
Ladies and gentlemen, just listen up for a second. I suspect there's a large bunch of lightning and a storm about to hit us. What I'd like everybody to do right now is to make all the gear completely safe, cover up. We're going to wait for this lightning to pass, see what the weather on the other side of the front is, whether or not we can reconstitute. But at the moment, what I need everybody to do is to make safe and get undercover.
Yes! Whoa!
Which is it, King Lear or Wizard of Oz?
Thank you. but it's,
I mean, I don't know what we've got out of this, I mean, how much time we get insurance-wise. We've got to clear. I mean, all that gear is going to take a day? No idea.
Clean up everything, and this has to buy us.
Yeah. I mean, are we covered on insurance for things like that?
There's nothing.
So no, look, we have to come here in the morning, see
oye, Javier, mañana no va a haber,
see what
no,
we can no, do. This could be dry. It may not. Weather might be shitty, but we can't.
That's going to be a mud hole. It's not going to dry everything. No. It's no.
Interesting situation. Almost checkmate, but not quite.
That's quick.
We'll wriggle out of this somehow.